should know better!
How long are you gonna keep me locked in here?
Miss Teasdale, are you all right?
How do you know my name? Who are you?
My name is Dr. Reed. I managed to track you down thanks to your father.
So my father really was looking after me. This man, this vampire, told me my father was dead. Is it true?
I'm afraid so, miss. I'm so sorry for your loss. But you are free to go, as your abductor is no more.
I suppose my jailer also killed my father, didn't he?
Thankfully, he did not search your father's corpse, where I found his notes describing where he might find you. You should read them.
I must find my father's body. He deserves a proper burial. always said, even those few who offer help always want something in return. And he was right.